Hey, this is Puneet back again, and welcome to our VBA series where we learn to write codes in Excel. And before we jump in, make sure to subscribe to the channel so that you won't miss any of these videos in coming weeks. And now let's get started. So in this video, we will learn how to write a VBA code to add a new workbook. So for this, you need to use the workbooks object, and then you need to use the method add. Yes, that's it. Workbooks.add. So when I run this code, it adds a new workbook and make it activate instantly. So my active workbook right now is the new work. And if you rerun this code, it will insert a new workbook as well and make it activate for you. Now, let's suppose we want to add a new workbook and you want to save it. So there's one more line of code that you need to insert, and that's active workbook dot save as. And after that, you need to specify the path where you want to save that file and name of the file along with that. So I'm going to use this path, which is on my desktop, and then name of the file that I want to save with. So when I run this code, it adds a new file, a workbook, and then instantly save it on the specified path with the name that I have specified. So for adding a new workbook, you need to use workbooks object, and then you need to use the add method. All right, so that's it for this video. I hope you found this quick VBA tip useful. And if you want to learn more, make sure to subscribe to this channel, because I'll be coming out with a lot of cool VBA tips and tricks in coming weeks.